I'm Asttina Mandella, and I am rude. I'm rowdy. And I'm disrespectful. But you know what? I'm here for it. Everyone seems to know me. They're all gagged. I can hear it. I can feel it. You can feel the energy. Sir, read the CV. It is all there for you. I can sing. I can act. I can do comedy. I can host. I can choreograph. I can do a lot of things. And people find that intimidating, which is not my fault.
There's a lot of people that claim to be a dancing queen. They only have, like, an arsenal of, I want to say, 2-3 moves. Where my arsenal is infinite. Basically, I'm the infinity gauntlet of dancing.
My passport's been stamped a lot, but it hasn't been stamped for Hollywood. So, guess what? I'm gonna go to Hollywood. We're all undressing, and I'm like, okay, this is the real shit. This is what you all look like. Not one of them's cute. Growing up, there was no one that I could look up to that was black, that was a gay icon in the UK for me. Still don't think there's enough POC representation, but it's growing, it's getting better. I hope I'm doing Naomi proud. Black excellence, black power, black magic. Taste, I hope you're watching, because this is how you do Naomi Campbell realness. The queen of my hometown look is serving you pure East London black girl magic. I'm in the chicken shop, just got my £2.50 hot wings and chips. I'm taking the inspiration from the girls I grew up with, dead loud, speak on the speakerphone, on the back of the bus, really rude. It's nothing like me, but I'm gonna friggin' serve it. I have just won the first maxi challenge. It feels great. I cannot believe I won the first challenge. And 100%, I deserved it. Watch your wigs, girls. I'm so evil, but I love it. So it's a new day in the workroom. Not only have I survived it, bitch, I won a badge. Baroness Basic is tier. This is my challenge. I can dance the fucking house down. I can act the fucking house down. And I can hold a tune. Right. I'm serving you computer game cosplay realness, ninja, all pink and purple, bit of magenta, bitch, fatality.
Oh, that
got my weapons to slice and attack everyone. Bimini, where is she? The East Queens together. I love the color blue and I look really good in blue, so thanks, babe. I feel Rouge just nodding and agreeing. I don't know if that's good. I don't know if that's bad, but you know what? I'm just gonna stick to my guns. So it's elimination day. I'm excited. One of the girls are going home, because some of the looks on the mannequins are, how'd you say it? That's right, questionable. I'm confident in my vision, and it literally is a top and a skirt. That's how I wanna go. Just to be really cute, because I'm cute. I am serving you anime realness. I am feeling myself on this runway. Cuteness to the realness, honey. I'm serving you legs, 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 legs. I love you, Bimini, but I'm wearing it best. Have you seen what I've got on? You want a lip sync? Then I'll give you a lip sync.